Welcome to Tilly Tink Tink Timeshare Talk, and today I'm going to be talking about, can the timeshare interest be tax deductible? Now, most of you already know the answer to this, but I'm going to cover a few aspects and requirements that you're going to need to know before you try to count your interest off on your taxes, okay? I'm going to talk about four things. We're going to talk about basic timeshare financials, positioning your timeshare, making your vacations make you money, and accessing resources. I want you to stay until the end because those resources are very important in how successful you are with these other items, okay? So basic, yes, we're getting very basic, and this is your paycheck. Before you get your paycheck, 30% of it goes to taxes. Now, maybe more than 30% for some of you, maybe less than 30% for some of you, but the idea is to get some of this 30% back using your timeshare. That's the goal of the whole game. So here is what most people do. This is just a diagram of what most of us do. 30% of our check comes out in taxes. We take our paycheck, and the average American family spends about $2,500 a year on their vacations. So I decided to use this as the example. So we take our money, we go on vacation, the money is gone, right? That's what most people do. So I want you to think of your timeshare as an investment on your vacation, okay? Instead of the $2,500 going out the window, you are taking that money and investing it into your timeshare. Now, whenever you do that, you create a loan that has interest. You want to make sure that the timeshare company you are using has deeded real estate. Okay, now keep in mind, this is not an investment in real estate. This is an investment in vacations, but you want to make sure that it is a deed, because what's going to happen is when you move this money and you create a vacation investment, you're going to have a mortgage. And when you have a mortgage, the interest is tax deductible. Now, I want to make a point right here that if you are spending more than $2,500 a year on your timeshare, go to tillytinktink.com. The link is in the description, and get your copy of Make Your Vacations Make You Money so that you can learn how to lower those monthly payments and lower this yearly cost on your timeshare. Okay. Now we're going to talk about positioning your timeshare. How you position your timeshare is very important in what deductions you can take on your taxes. You can get more than just that mortgage interest deduction. Now, I am not a tax professional or a financial advisor, so please consult a tax professional before you do this, because everybody's financial situation is different and you want a professional to help you. One of the biggest things that I recommend is starting a home-based travel company. What that is going to do is provide you with tax deductions for a home office and tax deductions for travel expenses so that you can get more of this 30% back. More of this 30% that is taken out of your paycheck back, okay? Because your timeshare, like I said, is a vacation investment. So you're going to invest your money that you would spend on vacations into the timeshare, which will allow you to have a home-based travel company, count off mortgage expenses and expenses for a home office and travel expenses, and you're going to have a tax professional help you do this. Also, Tilly Tink Tink is going to help you as well. So check with your timeshare company. A lot of timeshare companies will have rewards programs that will allow you to make money promoting vacations for them. This is what your home-based travel company is going to do, and it is something that you are already doing. You are going on vacation, taking pictures, and telling your friends and family about it. And what you're going to do is this process is going to be your home-based travel company so that you can get tax deductions and create a passive income stream. Okay, now there are so many ways that you can run your business. The basic idea is you are going to be promoting vacations. You can do this on all of these social media platforms. You can do this through mailing postcards, picking up the phone, calling people, talking to them on the phone. There's so many different ways to promote these vacations. It is crazy. So, you are obviously going to need to know more than what I have time for in this video. You want to go to tillytinktink.com. The link is in the description. And you want to get your copy of Make Your Vacations Make You Money. You're going to learn how to lower your initial timeshare costs, like monthly payments and HOA fees. You're going to learn how to position your timeshare to get the most tax deductions possible. You're going to learn how to create passive income with your timeshare. You're going to learn what to do and what not to do with your timeshare. You're going to read the book, Make Your Vacations Make You Money. It is an ebook. What do you get when you read this ebook, Make Your Vacations Make You Money? You get automatic access to free downloadable guides, clickable links to the same resources I use to increase my financial knowledge of timeshares and taxes. These are just a few examples of what type of resources you will get. Also, I have Tilly Tink Tink blog where you get more free downloads, and you have all these blogs, and there's way more than, these are just some examples of the types of material that you can read about on Tilly Tink Tink blog. Also, I'm available on all of these social media platforms. And every Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central Standard Time on Tilly Tink Tink Facebook Live, this is a great place for you to come and ask questions. Maybe you have some advice, some things that I don't know about that would help other people who own timeshares be able to recoup some of their costs. This is a community page for all sorts of information that is available to you. I want to thank you for staying until the end, and I want you to have a great rest of your day. And don't forget to visit tillytinktink.com and look in the description for access to more resources and more.